So hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I decided to show you what's gonna be into my new backpack, but I still need to get some things, so just this is like a little small haul of what I got for the backpack. So the first thing I got for my backpack is this little book. But this was out of my backpack. So here's my backpack.
You guys did it like a hard back.
Should I show you? Right now. I cannot. But I got this backpack and my mom didn't call me. And last time she got this backpack, I was in Mexico. So yeah, but I decided to tell her. She was telling me all the different kinds of backpacks. I have a small one. I have little markers that have different colors. Band markers that are like much bigger than them. I got color crowns that have 12 and it's like all the different colors. Walk around with her. And then this thing. I don't know why it's there, but those are the things that are in here. And there are actually things that I'm going to need for the grade I'm going to. I'm going to the grade. It's going to be like hard, but you know, it's easy. I bought myself a little bag of things that came with two, and this is the first one. It's okay. I like it. And on here I have different kinds of lead pencils. Like way too much lead pencils. And there's still some in here. But those are my lead pencils. And I like this very much. They're like very creative. They're blurry. Wait, can I do it? And no, it's too blurry. But it's a cute design. Want it. Oh, and this bag.
Maria comes in mana.
Came with this bag.
Imagine this is a door and she's like walking away.
So, this bag, I have colored crowns.
See, my hat.
And this. And come. And I also have this in the backpack.
Yes, this one.
And she's my little sister. And here are the different kinds of pencils that I got from this store. Okay, and this one I have to put in the pencil box that I'm about to show you guys. So those are the things that are in this backpack. I got this just for the picture day. You get to put this, and this costed $5, right? $5. Mm-hmm. $5, and I got everything like kind of flowers. I got a pencil box. So in this pencil box, I have two Sharpies, red and black, and then I got highlighters.
Wow, she's cute on the light. You see?
Highlighters that came with three of these. One pink, one orange, and one blue. And then we got, I got other ones.
Vámonos, pues. Vámonos
de aquí. Only came with two, and it was a blue and red. And then it came out with pens. A lot of pens. I have a lot of pens.
I'll come back right now, okay?
Big colors. Go get her teta.
Mine
is also blue. These. And then those and those. And I got the other one like these. I got a lot of things, guys, to be honest. Very honest with you guys. So then I got like these LEDs. And they're 0.7. All of them, I have a lot of those because I, if you guys seen, have a lot of those. Then I got these. I just need those because I'm always adding some things. I got two erasers, and I think that's all of the things. But yeah, I got a lot of different pens. But I can show you what's on back of them. So I'm gonna show you. Go ahead and show you on back of the things that I'm gonna show you. So these are like the different things I got in back of me. So here's like this thing that's this. See that? Then these are the other things. And here are the rest of them. I got like a lot of pens, a lot of Sharpies, and a lot of these things. And you guys couldn't see the design on this. So it's so beautiful. And one thing that I was trying to show you guys was, what was the thing I was trying to show you guys? I think it was on this one. Yes, it was one of the, I have a lot of different ones, so just show you all of them. Maybe just get everyone out of them. And guys, I'm not trying to show off my things. That's actually, I only have four of these. These are like just for school, and I just wanted to show you one, guys. Because this is my first video and I wanted to do it now. So here are both of them. And here's the back. They're so cute and they're like so cute, like for back to school and things like that, which are actually very nice to have on your school. And I have a lot of things around this room. I have little pockets of these, and you could just like stick your pencil in there. But let me just show you how, and this actually helps it just stay there. And that's how easy it's set. But I'll show you how it's made. It's clear and it's like a little pocket. Just open this and you could take your pencil and start writing things. So I hope you guys liked it, and I think this was actually pretty fun showing you the things that I got from back to school. I'm not still in school. I'm gonna go in August to school. So yeah, and I'm not that excited. Okay, I'll be half excited because I want to see my friends, what teacher I got, and like not PE, and that would be actually pretty fun. So I'm gonna put all of these things back so it's not disorganized in the backpack, because I don't like my things disorganized. So yeah. So those are the things I got from my backpack. I just put it where it belongs. But when I get more things, I will show you that. And it was great showing you the things that I got for back to school haul. And yeah, so bye.